to ride the escalators to the new parking structure. And I want to go to Coco level. So here we go. They have music playing here too. Ooh. Oh, this is cool. I wondered what this rounded area was. It's so bright. Nice. Look at the trash cans. So I'm going to give you a look at the pedestrian bridge. Oh, okay. That's going to be really cool once it's done. So there are the elevators. Wow. Two sets. Three elevators on this side. On this side. Oh, and the floor of the elevator has a Pixar ball. Uh-oh. But you know what? Since there's not that many people here, I'm gonna go ahead and call an elevator. Kind of nice, it tells you where they are. Sorry people, you're in my video. I see there's another rounded area up there. Ooh, that would be a great place to see the fireworks, I bet. I think I'm gonna ride up there. It's empty. See? Isn't that cool? Okay. There are all your levels. Going up to three. Okay. Open Sesame. Ooh, they even speak. So level three is cars. Definitely gives you a better view of the pedestrian bridge. Wow, that's gonna be cool. Looking up, still reminds me of Star Trek. So here's this round area on the side. This is weird, I don't know what the function of this is. People flow, I guess, like a roundabout. Oh, interesting. There's escalators here to go up to four. Oh, This would be a great spot to watch the fireworks. Oh. All right. I gotta think about this.